passing by, he just started to cry out, "Son of David, have mercy on me!" And the people that were with him, as here is, Jesus won't always for the church to be focused on the thirsty ones. I will read this.